One of the frequent questions I get asked is, what is the difference between Microsoft Forms and Customer Voice? I describe the two products in detail in my new book, Working with Microsoft Forms and Customer Voice. In this video, I'm going to share with you the top 5 feature differences between Microsoft Forms and Customer Voice. Let's get right to it. Number 5, branding. Microsoft Forms enable you to upload logo as part of your survey. Customer Voice supports more branding functionalities. For example, in addition to uploading logo, you can upload header image as well as specify the location and size of your logo and survey title. Number 4, branching. Microsoft Forms support skip logic, while Customer Voice support both skip and display logic. For example, if you like to show the comment question only if the respondent give you low NPS score, then you can add the display logic at the text question. Number 3, personalized question. The personalization feature is only available in Customer Voice. This feature enables you to personalize your survey so you can include specific information about the customer, such as the product they purchased, as part of your survey question. The survey variable for personalization can also be used as part of branching logic, so you can show questions only when the respondent purchased a specific product. Number 2. Personalized survey invitation. Microsoft Forms provides you with a single survey link for all of your respondents. Customer Voice generates a unique link for every recipient. This is especially important when sending survey outside your organization where your respondents are not authenticated. You can download the recipient list template to populate your survey recipient list. Notice that the survey variable you define as part of personalization appear as a separate column so that you can specify what product that each respondent purchased. You can also use the survey variable to personalize the email as well as insert first question from the survey directly on the email. When your respondent receives the email, the name automatically replaces and the survey is personalized. Customer Voice will generate a unique survey link for each recipient so you can track the respondent without requiring them to log in. You can check the name of the recipient on the survey report and the survey variable value is also included as part of the response. Number 1. Satisfaction metrics. This is a unique feature to Customer Voice. Satisfaction metrics enables you to calculate score from your survey. Both commonly used metrics such as NPS or CSAT, as well as custom score. You can assign points and weights, and Customer Voice will automatically calculate the score and report you the average score as well as trend over time. Let me switch to a different survey that has been running for a while to show you a sample report. In addition to review the score and trend, you can also set up alert to notify you when you receive a low score and close the feedback loop directly from Customer Voice. There you go. Top 5 feature differences between Microsoft Forms and Customer Voice. To learn more about the two products, including when to use one over the other, check out my new book, Working with Microsoft Forms and Customer Voice. Thank you for watching.